Life's a breathtaking journey, but sometimes we get lost in merely existing, forgetting to truly live. The last thing I wanted to say is that you live and truly feel in a blink of an eye, and then you're gone.
About the weight of memories, like how they can feel heavier than a bag of rocks and lighter than a feather at the same time. My mom, she was always chasing something, always searching for that missing piece. And now I found her old book in her stuff. I think she might have left me a clue. So I'm here in the road, following her footsteps, and this is where my trip starts. After my mother's accident, I spent months under a shadow that did not leave me alone. After searching everywhere, I have finally returned home because something is calling me. I really don't know what it is. I want answers about what happened. None of the above could have happened out of nowhere. I have a hunch, and I know what that something or someone is calling me.
That doesn't matter, I'm just here to help you.
I'm sorry, I'm not helping homeless.
Thank you. I know you are sad and you're battling in a lot of pain, but that's not something that you have to live with them. You have to know that the pain is just part of the way. But you don't have to you want and learn about the pain. It's not something good.
Do you mean that pain is not pain?
Yes, it is, but you don't have to live with that. Pain is only a part of the way.
I don't know you. Please, leave me alone.
Good luck, Hillary.
Who was she? I really don't even know, but I know she is a part of this puzzle that is leading me to the truth. I just really hope and I want real insights, something that leads me to understand.
You don't have to live with that. Pain is only a part of the way.
What are you doing?
To love something, you can also remember and do.
How do you feel when you remember your mother? Happiness, anger, melancholia, love? They are all valid.
Calm down, let's go. How you dare to tell me to keep the calm down? I don't even know you.
Sometimes getting peace, it looks like a storm, but it's not, it's only inside of you.
Take a deep breath and feel how the anger that you feel is going outside of your body. Remember that the peace is only inside of you. You can do it.
What I felt for my mother was something alive, something inexpressible. She was always there for me. She taught me everything she knew. And now that she's no longer with me, I am barely getting used to her absence. The great emptiness that she feels is something that you don't even know who you are, and thanks to her calls.
Sorry. Wake up.
I can say that I have found the core, the genesis of life.